Okay. Just...
You would not believe what's going on with my crazy-ass family right now. Just... loose in the wild.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the glass! Yeah!
I know so many lawyers. A violation of human rights is
shit just went bad.
This part of life is black and white, cut and dry, bastardized. Grandfathered in to maximize the kind of backspin neck. You niggas gasping for they fucking life. What the fuck am I? Anyway, you cut the pie, I'm small, food, strength, and 100 drop. From a pirouette to this body, mind getting commodified. Fuck! Final thoughts of a native son. Black tux like I'm James Prophesied. No, 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 no! Let me sit and smoke some more. Hit the corner store. Simple living, keep it hidden. Not a prison, not a cop for the cotton gin. The cops, the politicians know. Cause they know they wanna kill us slow. And they know they fucking wrong. And man, y'all know that y'all fucking wrong. They wanna grab the kid, masquerade, a passing slip. Ask some sort of masochist. Slap his wrist, trap his dividends for the next 5 to 10 to get his ass back again, again. Get no final plea, I'm no anomaly. This ain't no odyssey, I get no sovereignty. Work just the same as the lobotomy. Trying to turn me into a commodity. From a sale, then who the fuck is buying me?
Are you scared?
Nah.
Yeah, baby, I'm scared as fuck.
Hey, Yorkie.
Love, you looking all exotic and shit.
Oh, thanks, Yorkie.
All right, you know, I'm just trying to get my jungle feet on. What's up?
Can we talk for 2 seconds without you trying to figure out what your dick has to do with it?
What kind of operation requires this level of casual nudity on a Wednesday at 4 p.m.?
I love your coochie. It came out of mine.
No, you were not using a butt phone.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely using one of those illegally smuggled butt phones. This shit is so small.
Don't let that touch your face.
Hey man, can you give me a burrito? Kinda look like John Legend. Could you give me a burrito? Can you get me a burrito? How you gonna hide behind the pole?
You can't ever scent, bruh.
No?
No.
No?
No.
I hate the rich.
Paid up, hacked the system like a data glitch. Razor slit on the layman's wrist. Here come the high-end legal defense. While we sit and rot, they rest and reset, recoup whatever they invest, and debt-proof bag the loot and live recess. And I'm on the stoop splitting thin checks, house a big mess, paying thick rent and breaking my neck to appease some trust fund princess. Why y'all get to live so free? What shit only happened to me? What shit only happened to me? No, no. You pay checks to a rental. You fix some shit you didn't break. You pay for other niggas' mistakes. You tell your son why his daddy went upstate.
He's spending 5 years in fucking Quentin?
I know.
Shit, oh. I just did a year in Quentin.
Listen to me, Earl. When you enter a room, just common courtesy, I need you to like make some fucking noise, okay? You can stomp your feet, you can clap your hands, you can do the hokey pokey. I don't give a fuck. But I need you to say something.
Okay, all right.
Oh, are you trying to fuck the bank?
Let me direct traffic for a hot second.
Speak on it.
So me and my young gazelles are the baddest, flyest, most exclusivest private dancers in the Bay. You wanna dig what I'm talking about?
I smell you and it's delicious,
ooh,
girl.
Oh boy, you don't even know, okay? And I'ma keep it a buck with you. We've been dipping and dabbling in all aspects of the freak scene. But see, the problem is we don't hold nothing. So I done look at the field and said, we gotta call a new play, right? So we stacked up the audience, built up the socials, and now we in a position to level up.
Ooh, flipped it on them, that's big time.
And trust? Pockets is chubby. They thick.
Hey, thanks, Wall.
Pregnant. What a fence.
Uncle Sam don't even know the due date.
So, I'm like, fuck. We all popping this pussy at premium women in the city, giving them a cut? Hell no. What we need to be doing is keeping our bread in the same pocket for the same squad and never leave the town. That sounds like a community investment to me. All we need is four walls and a flow, and that, sir, is on mama's.
Woo!
Okay.
Girl bought her chicken. That's big time. I fucked with that.
Mm.
Meditate?
Oh my God.
When you blowing these pistols at these niggas, you gotta be center. Calm. Vipassana.
Last of my weed.
Tonight, I'm having Ethiopian.
Okay.
Men.
Okay, ma. Holla.
Get a real job, your damn self, Janelle.
I want to feel free at home.
What? Well, how you feel at work then?
Expensive.
You are a weird motherfucker. Unplug and get in.
Now, y'all don't embarrass me.
Hola, chica. ¿Cómo estás?
You're shaped like a hashtag. What? Nigga, you're shaped like a hashtag.
But you all right, bro?
I'm good, bro.
Admit, bitch, but hey, put me on some. Put me on some.
I hate the law. If art is the cure, then kick a martial art. I'm running out of time. Running to the beat of every black body ever bloody by police. Kind of syncopation. I can summon up a rage. Turn the sun all black. Bring about the end of days. I'm panicking.
To the city of the thing we know about. The bus goes up in the next world. It's right. Shake it west side.
You are tripping balls. ID, right?
Oh my God, it was one time you were 15 years old and we got out of Mexico just fine. I mean, illegally, but it was fine.
Ass up, motherfucker, little camp counselor looking ass bitch.
He says we're sorry. Very passionate about apologies in our family.
Rent a cop, motherfucker.
Miles,
American psycho, bitch ass. Come on here and get your ass knocked the fuck out.